As y'all know, a while back I made a short talking about how I found a real-life Jetfire at the Air Force Museum. Well, I'm on vacation, and I went to another plane-themed museum called the Pima Air and Space Museum, and I found another real-life Jetfire. Here it is. Be sure to let me know in the comments which real-life Jetfire you like best. Pima Air and Space Museum's real-life Jetfire, or the Air Force Museum's real-life Jetfire?